So this is sit on the dial with Atticus. I'm just going to demo a few minutes. It only takes him a few seconds to go down, so I wasn't able to catch that with the camera. And then you would usually set him up for 30 minutes. So I've had my lunch delivered, and he's still down. I'm able to pet Zool without him harassing us. Oh, this is a behavioral exercise that promotes chill. And in order to do this, I let the dog make up his mind on what he's going to do. And that's why it's so effective. So behavioral versus training, this is behavioral. Behavioral means I'm not really teaching. This isn't the down command, for instance. This isn't the sit. This is him choosing to lie down and chill out with me on his own. I'm going to show away from you a little bit there. Sorry, Matthew. Your dog can go up and down during this. It's their decision whether to decide to stand or lay down. Well, obviously, the more as certain things come up, they decide to lay down, the more chilled they are. And that's what we're looking for. No. So it looks pretty cute, all curled up in a ball, right? And I don't think he's on the camera. He's very cute. This is what has helped him be a little bit more chill. Inside anyway, it's still kind of wild outside. So that was less than 30 minutes because I'm just demoing this today. We got a lot of other work to do, and this was basically week one work. I just wanted to have on video. Normally we would take this out to the park for it now, but it's really cold out. I was hoping maybe that 38 weather would stick around, but it has not. So that's
So now I'm gonna set up Zool to do the same thing. And I can also set up both of them at the same time too.